Welcome back to the Stroll Gamble Show. Today, we're diving into the vibrant world of the Eureka Casino Resort in Mesquite. Before we start, make sure to hit that like button to show your support. It really helps us bring you more fabulous content like this. And if you're not already subscribed, hit that subscribe button to join us on more adventures across Mesquite and beyond. Now, without further ado, let's get started. The Eureka Casino Resort was founded in 1997 by the Lee family. The hotel portion was originally part of the Rancho Mesquite Hotel Casino Complex, but changed to Eureka in 2000. In 2015, the Eureka Casino Resort became Nevada's first 100% employee-owned casino when it was sold to its employees. Victory Kitchen offers a variety of delicious meals in a sports bar atmosphere, making it an ideal spot for both dining and watching sports. The menu features a range of American favorites and is conveniently located near the sportsbook. Gregory's Mesquite Grill features a menu that includes classic steakhouse favorites and Italian specialties. The dishes are known for their quality and are often cooked on a mesquite wood grill. Mason Street Courtyard offers a wide-ranging casual dining menu, featuring a variety of dishes that cater to different tastes. Some favorites include the Bay Bagel Burger, fried chicken, and coleslaw. The atmosphere is relaxing and welcoming. The casino offers a spacious 40,285 square foot gaming area with 1,100 gaming machines. It features a variety of table games such as blackjack, roulette, craps, and paigao, with minimum bets typically set at $5 or $10. The casino's craps table opens at noon. Town Square Buffet is open once a week on Sundays. Thank you. That's a wrap for our tour of Eureka Casino. If you enjoyed this tour, please give us a thumbs up. It really helps support the channel. Don't forget to subscribe for more fantastic tours like this one. Have any thoughts or questions about Eureka Casino? Drop them in the comments below. We love hearing from you. Until our next adventure, keep exploring and stay curious.